In this video, we will learn to find the limit of 3 times square of x minus 10 upon square of x minus 4 as x approaches 2. Let us assume L is the limit of 3 times square of x minus 10 upon square of x minus 4 as x approaches 2. At point x is equal to 2, the numerator is equal to 0 and also the denominator. So we can see that at point x is equal to 2, the limit is in indeterminate form. Let us try to factorize the numerator and the denominator and then cancel out the common factors to avoid this indeterminate form. To factorize the quadratic expression in the numerator, we can rewrite the expression as 3 times square of x minus 6 times x plus 5 times x minus 10. And the denominator we can rewrite as square of x minus square of 2. Now, let us take out the common factor 3 minus x in first two terms of the numerator and 5 in next two terms. The denominator can be expressed as x minus 2 times x plus 2. Now, let us take out the common factor x minus 2 in the numerator. So, the numerator becomes x minus 2 times 3 times x plus 5. Now, let us cancel out the common factor x minus 2 in the numerator and the denominator. So, L is equal to limit of 3 times x plus 5 upon x plus 2 as x approaches 2. Now, we can plug in 2 for x to find the limit as the limit is not in indeterminate form. So, the limit L is equal to 11 upon 4. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.